Hey, hello and welcome. I'm Wonder, and today we're going to play some more Serious Sam 4. We're going on to Chapter 6. Morituri te salutant. Yeah, let's get to it. Crack one open. You never know. Oh, these things. Yeah, I totally meant to do that. Totally. Aha. This must be how we get the. Yep. Dang, I got a little bit too used to having, like, Rodriguez or, Kenny with me. Oh, shit. Pumpkin goo. Okay. Yeah, it probably just circles around. Well, might as well use some rockets. I got the ammo right there. That seems like a waste. That's always a fun sign. Oh. shit. My man. Oh, shit. Such a cheap way to do it. Whatever works. Let's go. All right. Definitely go that way, but is there more goodies to get this way? Probably. Although this feels weird at this point. I'm just gonna follow where it says to go. There. I feel like this will end up.
Oh, looky exactly. What I found.
Yeah, okay.
I don't know, Sam. What is it? It's a locked door. But you hate those, don't you, Sam? Yes. Yes, I do. And you know what? I bet Rodriguez won't run into a single one of these.
Hell of a lot of armor. I think that might be the most I've had, 166. There we go, 176. Let's see if I can kite these. Get them kind of bunched up. There we go. Not too shabby. Let's see, keys.
Why can't these things ever be under the doormat?
This would be too easy. Oh shit. Let's resort to these. Interesting way of doing it. I don't think that's getting a lot of good results though. Shit. Okay. The lock-on feature is nice, but didn't this have a cluster? Source is something about cluster ammo or Yeah, wasn't it cluster ammo or cluster shots? Something like that. Anyway. Round we go. The fuck is that? I guess I missed that. Let's go around and capture that. I guess I'm going that way anyway, right? This is gonna jinx it, but I haven't had a proper penalty for backtracking in a while. Oh, well, I'll be damned. I guess I didn't really. Ah, there you go. Some armor. I guess that was worth it. Battle music is key. Bad weapon for this. That worked out. Just gotta use the red gun for the right setting enemy, right? Right tool for the right job. Hell yeah. Sorry, I was trying to get a screenshot of that. That is awesome. Oh my god. Goddamn, why is that not? There we go. Thing is fucking massive. Oh, hell yeah. I knew this was in here, but I. Oh, it's a secret. Hell yeah. That was one spoiler I'd seen as someone dual wielding these. It seems like it would just chew through ammo, but. Fucking fun. Let's see. Do they immediately. That was awesome. That was fun. So I guess those are its own ammo type. That's, yeah, I guess that's fair. Otherwise, you'd be chewing through ammo for three different guns really, probably quite fast. Run out for one, run out for all. So, yeah, I'll take seven. Not that I had a choice. That's great.
Can you hear? Trapped. And injured.
Sit tight. I'm on my way. They're trapped. What else are they gonna do?
That's death. Didn't die, I guess. Silver lining. Yeah, there's quite a few pickups out here. Spawn some bullshit on me, but whatever. Just one, huh? It's pretty weak. That said, there was also that one that killed me, like, or didn't kill me, but it almost killed me immediately. Spawned a bunch of them, like, right on top. It's like a chapter or two ago. Sorry if I sound quiet or, down, less chatty. Some scheduling things going on. Pushing more of these into recording at night. I think the last one I recorded was after 1 a.m. So that definitely will take some of the energy out of it. Not too late right now. It's only 8:43, but yeah. It just needs C4. Oh, that's great. Okay. Oh, hell yeah. Volleyball drugs. That's... kind of tricky. I thought the signs were way used for melee. I'm not convinced that's, like, worth it at all. Okay, well, I think for me that's probably gonna be Looter, shooter, dual wield, harder, bigger they are. Doing less meleeing. The wielding's really fun. I can't even progress this way until I get this. Ugh. I don't feel like I need dual wielding medium yet, so let's go with looter shooter, get that out of the way. Because I do want to eventually get, I don't know if you can max this out or not, but it'd be great to eventually get, like, that one's not bad, but this would be a great one to get. Anyway. What we got here? Mini nuke. All right. Let's do it. Let's see if I can get a mini nuke. Melee more stuff. I'm always scared. Who the fuck?
Are you the one they call Serious Sam?
The one and only.
Oh, I am a very big fan. Can you sign my rifle? I collect the signature of the badass.
Sure.
I already have the signature of Massimo Murena and Rodriguez the Ram.
The Ram? Really?
Only one small problem. I left my rifle over there. Many enemies, very dangerous. Perhaps you, the great hero, can defeat them.
Anything for a fan.
Oh boy, I get the feeling this is gonna be more than I bargained for.
You know who I just met? Sam Stone! Yes, Serious Sam! No, I swear! Oh. No, I can't get it for you. You went to sign my rifle. What? No, of course not. Ah, well, my favorite EDF member is Hellfire. Hellfire.
Wow, that's like exactly enough ammo. See if we can get some more. I know there's at least one achievement for meleeing. I feel like I already got one of these before, but here we go. Seemed like it was really easy. Huh. Well, is that what I get for putting it on easy mode? I don't know, maybe. I can only imagine what tourist is like.
Enjoy the shooting. Yours sincerely, Kenny the Killer.
Ooh. Okay, so it is a gadget. been really bad about using the gadgets. I've used the hollow decoy maybe like once or twice. See, that was worth it. What is this supposed to be? Whatever. I'm full of everything. It's back here. Oh my god, my favorite thing. Nothing. Okay, well, whatever.
That didn't seem all that dangerous.
Oh, now you've done it.
Why do I say these things?
Jesus. I feel like this is going very poorly for me. Oh, oh god. Holy shit. Okay. Let's try. Oh, I should use the auto shotgun. Oh, that would have been so much easier. I assume. Wow, okay, that, oh Jesus, okay. jinxing to say, yay, it's finally over, but God, I hope it's finally over. That really reduced down my resources. Shit. Right, that was rough but fun. Auto shoddy for the win though, like Jesus Christ, that thing puts out the damage. Whatever, I don't think that's all I was supposed to return, but I feel like there was some stuff up here. There we go.
Come on!
He has a say.
Alright, fellas. I don't think I can trust them. Let's dance.
Thank you. Did it open? Yeah, it did. Probably gonna bait and trap me, but let's fall for it anyway. Yep. Oh, do we get to fight something new?
Well, The mighty hero reached the grand arena to fight before the ruler of the land. Most appropriate, don't you think? A dramatic setting for the hero's final confrontation with reality.
Is that what you call my fist meeting your face?
You see, that attitude is what makes conquering your planet so
amusing. That's about as good of a laugh as I would have given.
Your unwavering belief in the triumph of the underdog. I want to see that confidence break.
You done talking, jackass?
No, I'm only just
getting
started. I want
to see Sirius Sam versus the Cenobites. Like, let's go Hellraiser versus Sam. Anymore, that's for sure. Can I hide in this? Either an awesome idea or a really bad idea. That was too much fun. I'm really surprised that worked. But okay. It's one way to cheese it. Jesus Christ. Oh, you're not gonna let me loot? Come
you're
on.
Beginning to bore me.
Yeah, you too, bitch.
Let me summarize your final lesson, Sam. There is a hierarchy to the universe. People like you will always be down there. People like me will always be up here. And the only escape
what,
you have
like
is death.
12-foot ledge.
Goodbye,
big deal, dude.
Sam. Nobody will remember you.
I don't know. This game isn't called whatever your name is.
Looks like Ackerman ordered the lobster, and I'm gonna have to pick up the tab.
What the fuck am I gonna do about this?
What a craptivating location for a big battle. Stop being so shellfish and die already. I'll turn you into a crab cake. A really big crab cake. Or a lot of small ones. Not sure yet. A colossal carnivorous crab. It's a crustacean alliteration.
There we go. This isn't too bad. Man. As long as we got max rocket ammo,
that's why a crustacean
rocket
is
the
like
shit
a
out of it.
Damn it, Rodriguez, you interrupted my one-liner.
Sorry, boss. You want me to go back down and come back up again?
No, the moment's passed. What are you doing down there anyhow?
Been down here like half an hour. I think the others are that way. What happened to you?
You know, same old crab.
This time is a time bonus of negative 18%. Whatever. Well, that was a... I don't know. That was an alright chapter. I liked the end battle. The first half was kind of boring. I do feel like that's pretty typical of Serious Sam games. Is that kind of like a roller coaster of up and downs, right? Some chapters or maps are just far, far more action-packed or interesting, and others are just kind of there. Let's go and see what the next one brings us.
All right, these guys have to be down here somewhere.
This makes it, how many times now we've dug Carter out of a hole?
4, if you count the buried spaceship in Peru.
What is it with this guy?
Now I am confused. McCartney was dead all along?
Oh yeah, you got it, Father. Mental replaced him with a highly modified Aludrin reptiloid just before Sergeant Pepper.
And Elvis?
Alive and kicking.
I see. And what has that got to do with our Lord and Savior, Jesus of Nazareth?
Now, if you analyze the Book of Revelations using the Rohan's Codex cipher with a reference to the Voynich manuscript, you get the lyrics to Hound Dog, and of course they call him the King. Coincidence? I think not.
I don't even know what to say.
You and me both, dude.
Sweet! Carter found someone to play with.
Sweet! Yeah, sorry you got stuck down here with Carter, Padre.
Oh no, not at all. Our conversation was most illuminating.
Okay, Rodriguez, you dig him out. I'll take care of the rest. Father, just tell me how to get that thingamajig.
We are actually looking for text, not Ark of Covenant. Text leads us to Ark.
What's this Ark anyway?
A holy container described in Book of Exodus.
A box?
A box that, according to my research, contains Holy Grail.
And that will help us defeat Metal. How?
Grail has power to heal all ills. With it, we can withstand this false god's assault on our planet.
Music to my ears. Where do I find this text?
When you get to Chamber of Nephilim in Vatican Library, you must find Statue of St. George. Hold down his sigil while turning his right arm in perpendicular direction. Then push his left arm upwards, and secret chamber containing document will be revealed.
Sigil! That's a nice word. I should have a sigil. The sigil of Sam.
Sam? Are you listening to me?
Relax. Chamber of St. George. Push the sigil. Yada yada. I got it.
Oh, there was a secret. I don't know why I was expecting to, like, immediately die from that. Booyah. I really don't think I need more of these, but... I don't know how I can swim. It looks like there's actually stuff on the other side. Might as well see what that's about. Oh, no. There's stuff over there, but it doesn't want me to go. Okay. That's fine. We can abide. Just stay here. Okay, well, obviously that's going to be a problem. I don't understand, but did I kill all the Gnar by making them run to the water? There's like a whole shit ton of them, and they're all gone now. I have to watch that back, that's really odd. Either that or I can retry and see if I can... I don't know, it's just weird. Oh my god, they're down there. I think they're actually down there. Okay. Maybe that's just my guy. It's just the noise he makes when he goes underwater. That's awesome. Let's keep going. This is what happened to the Gnar as well. Oh, oh, oh. They slowly die in it. There we go. There we go. Watched it in action. Weird. I wonder why they did that. Maybe to keep something from glitching? I don't know. Maybe it could be abused too heavily by the player. I don't know. Seemed like a trap. Yeah. Whoa, that's creepy. Fucking awesome. Serum. I don't use any of that shit, but it seems like every time I do one, there's like an achievement or some bullshit, so
Signore,
fuck it.
Please, I need help. Signore, it is about my daughter, Gabriella. She's a scientist working for the Resistance, but yesterday she went to her lab and she has not returned. Can you make sure she's all right? Please, I am an old man. I cannot fight.
Sure thing, Pops.
Oh. So I don't have to go this way? Well, let's go over this way anyway. Oh. I guess maybe I just misread. Shit. The fuck was that? Okay. That. Oh shit. I feel like we've already been down this street. Was this from the first or second level? I feel like we're in a very similar place than before, or as before. It seemed like there was some good variation. I mean, I guess there is some decent variation in the maps. It just, I don't know. Some of it, I guess, feels repetitive. I don't know, maybe some of it is. Another one? I don't think this is going to be done that way, but... Fuck it. Well, it scared the shit out of me. This isn't working. I swear I saw something up above, but perhaps not. Okay.
Gabriella, you in here? Gabriella! There you are. Your old man asked me to make sure you're okay.
Mille grazie. I am grateful for your assistance. The work we do here is very important. Let me give you something for your trouble.
Like a kiss?
I was thinking of this.
Oh, that's even better.
Better?
I gotta go. I want to give this baby a whirl.
Humph. Men.
Let's get to it. I also think this gun does not work effectively against things. It does though. Okay. Thank you. Cream cheese it. Cream cheese it. Cream cheese it. I don't think so. But I'll try. Just keep running away from him. Finally, it's the first C4 refill I've come across in a while.
Science back to-
Nerve gas.
Hello. Is anybody out there? I need help with these worms.
What?
Yes, a hero.
It's a worm man.
I need help with these worms. When I was a little bambino, my mother said to me, "Bring me the flour. I will make your pizza." But the flour was full of worms. I get no pizza. I hate worms. Now the whole city is full of worms. We must kill them. Destroy them.
You seriously need to relax.
I relax when worms are dead. I must stop them. But for my research, I am lacking important substance. Hypermebendazole. Find it in pharmacy.
Sure thing, Pops.
It's right. Whatever, old man. See if I can rush this one.
If you die, your sacrifice will not be forgotten, big gun man.
Thanks.
So far, so good. This isn't really the way I wanted this to go, but... That's hilarious. Okay. That was really weird. I wasn't expecting him to be able to two-shot that. Well, I guess that's how you aggro everything into one spot and then just wipe it out. Didn't do a very good job of it, but did it. Yeah, I think if I had gotten out of that room fast enough and ran back, I think you could totally cheese that mission. I don't think you actually have to kill all
there
that
you
stuff.
Go.
Ah, yes, bueno. Now old worms will die. Alien worms, earthworms, mealworms, flatworms, inchworms, even snakes.
No, not snakes.
Okay,
no
so
way,
how long
sir.
Is this gonna
I
take?
I cannot deal with
I
that.
I will have the first results in 6 months.
What?
But here, take this, and thank you, big gunman.
Big gunman.
Sure thing, Pops. Wait, isn't bueno Spanish?
That's not good. Let's go. Shit. not gotten hit yet. Oh, there we go. Come on. Hello. Do I finally get to destroy one of these?
You, Americano, come here.
Ma'am, what are you doing here? This is a war zone.
This is not a war zone. This is Roma, my city, my home. I fight.
Ma'am, there are more of them coming. It would be best if...
What is it, Americano? Are you afraid of monsters?
Yes.
Ma'am, I'm a-
Don't be afraid. Nona's right here. She help you fight the monsters.
Just give me like a minigun. That'll do. Oh my, it has like a demon with a cancel sign on it in the background. That's awesome. Oh, that's it, okay. I was expecting, I don't know, another big fight. Yeah, I think that's gonna do it. Got through two chapters, not bad. I do feel like, maybe it's just me, but I feel like I'm hitting a bit of a lull in the game in the sense that, I don't know, it feels a little repetitive. Which, I mean, I get in the sense that this kind of game kind of lends itself to that anyway, but I don't know. I guess it's losing its charm on me already, but we'll keep going. I can't imagine it has that many chapters. I don't know. I feel like 7 is... Shit, for all I know, there's like 14, though. Either way, we'll keep going. Again, I'm Wonder, and thanks for watching. I'll probably have another video out within the next few days. I've also been doing more Magic the Gathering Arena content I hope to get recorded and uploaded, but yeah, anyway, thanks for watching. We'll catch you next time.